Makes sense.
Hello, Salvin. What do you mean? Who's being mean? Wow, you can do me like that. Shut your little cultist ass up. Could have gone better. Wow, I didn't know I don't even get my arrows back. I don't know, I'm surprised by it at this point. I never get my arrows back.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Well, that was not worth the ammo I used to get that charm. Thank you for the head pats. There's a cult stash to my left. What?
Another locked box.
Uh-oh. I got a little longer than I was ready for. Shit. Is one of those. Bam, bam, bam. Smelling. Oop. Oh, man. Get the end of this hall. Or not.
It's not opening.
I don't like lavender. Guess I can't do that yet, then. Well, I can't go to the that place, though. There's a safe room around here somewhere. This would be it. I don't think so. I mean, however you sleep comfortably, that's all that matters, right?
Those people just burst in here and expect others to clean up after them.
Huh, that's an interesting sound I just heard.
Sounds coming from the station.
Oh, I think it's the right way to go, isn't it? Go to the sheriff's. Oh, yeah. Oops, let's not go there. I didn't sleep with the pillow for actual years. I can't say anything. I passed out playing games a lot, so. Are you pissing? What you doing? Just creeping. Okay, I see you.
There's another cult stash.
Please don't be math. Please don't be math. What the fuck's that supposed to mean? Have a good day, Chimdila. Hope you have a good day at work. So blue paint, right? Blue paint cans. Oh, are there things that mention blue actually? Okay, so paint town folks complaining about poor TV reception. That's painted. Park's trash can needed a fresh coat of paint. Oh. Need for the drink. So I just need to go to Park's trash can and something about TV reception. Shriveled up.
He wouldn't just wander off and not tell us. Especially after all the weirdness of the law. I'm worried, Jules.
Well, I'm fucking worried, too. We just had to follow some stupid internet.
I don't know what's in here, but going in. One, two, three. So start from the top of the within here. Is there a taller one? Nine, six, seven. Or 6, 7, 9. One, two, three. Yes, Allie? Or is it these three? There's nine. Sure you can. Why not? May I have that in the right order? I don't know. I mean, it's guess the order. Seven, nine, six, six, nine, seven, nine, six, seven. Fuck me. Num num. Okay, six is the highest. So 697, right? Is that right? 697? I thought I tried that though. No, I didn't try that. I didn't try it. Can't confirm. Did not try it. Yes! Why can't I pick up the bag? There it is. Woo! Give me inventory slots. I love it. Love it so much. Shit, I might just cheat and figure out what this one is, because that could be another storage thing. I have a feather. Wow. Stealing feathers. Park bench is blue, or the trash can. This isn't really a park, is it? Not now, you got rabies. That's how it works, right?
2 hours later.
Wow. There's too many combinations. Now we got the fucking sheet. What? I ain't got time to be looking for no paint. I hear birds. It's daytime still, so. Is any worth opening? Good, anyways. Let's see if I can. I can't even cheat properly. Let's see. Nothing was seen. I didn't want to have to look for no blue stuff. You know? Especially if it's not even, if it was worth the bag, then maybe. Yeah, we all got like some pocket sand in our eyes for a second there. Did I miss something to bolt cut? No. Did I? Must have. Somebody can get with the snip snip. That definitely went through here already. Is there two I can cut? Oh no. Well, maybe it's just glitched. Alright. Let's go to the crime scene. Thank you for the hydrate. Going to Cauldron Lake. Alright, what's the map look like? Murder site, so I need to go to the right. What's this? To the right. Let's see if my memory is as good as I think it is. I already touched the deer watch. Ooh, this is different. Or it's the exact same, I just forgot. And this is actually the exact same. Well, maybe my memory's not as good. Oh yeah, that was beeping last time. That's right. Anger bat. The reason why you're using an angry bat. Or pouty bat. I think it's this house over here. There should be a wolf around here. Oh, I did touch it. Wham. Oh, what else did I miss? Thank you for the heart. Ow. So I need to go follow the path. Thank you for the heart. Just grabbing loot for a bit, you know, fun stuff. Car is warmed up, home time. You're still not home? I'd assume you've been home a long time ago.
Another cult stash.
Follow the light. But still, like I thought you said it was home time like an hour ago. Okay. Ooh. So you couldn't drive your car until just now? How long was it sitting there warming up? Something else seems right. The cult is watching right now. Oop. Yeah, there's two more. Just keep following the path. No idea. I don't know. Now you're good. So you couldn't head home because your car is just too cold to start or something? Takes your car like an hour to heat up to be able to move. Need a better car. As long as you don't come over here, we got no problems. Oh, no. What did I just do with my, Did I just sneak one on top of the other one without anyone noticing? Is that what just happened? I think I'm breaking the game slowly. I can get a new battery for like 100 or 200. I mean, the battery wouldn't die from just an hour, I guess, but. I'm not beating this shit. Well, they said it was a bad car, so. That was the start of it. Rock tree, bright enough. No. Rock, rock. I need another rock. Have a safe trip home. You mean when you follow the speed limit? Where's the second rock? It needs to be scrapped. Oop, that is that part. Like, we can't see the other rock. So that'd be 6 plus 2, 8. Rock, rock, tree. Oh, that sucks. Oh my god, if it's that simple, I'm gonna be really upset. Come on. Wait. Not actually unique. Joke. So three, nine, six. No, it's not that easy. Well, don't have to worry about it. Rock, rock, tree. Unless it's 6, 6, 8. No, I'm not smart enough. Bright enough, I guess. Six. So the other tree has 6 plus 2. This one has 3 plus 3. Six. 5, 6, 8. 6, 5, 8. Oh. Oh no, I don't like any of this stuff. You know what? Let me just quick slot this to something. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, I didn't actually reload this. What else can I do here? Is there a fast travel home? I was hoping it was a pouch inside there. It was not. I should save anyways. And get to the car. All right. Come on, safe trip. Alright, pretty effective. I know I didn't work the first time when I used it. I made a wrong turn. Luckily, just slightly. Make sure I'm going the right way. Yeah. Where's the murder site at? Oh, the parking lot. What happened? Man. So I need to go to Bright Falls. Sheriff's apartment, right?
They think they're so mysterious, they're ridiculous masks. Children in costumes. They think they're so mysterious, they're ridiculous masks. Children in costumes.
First dude I see is getting a bottle to the explosive barrel to the face.
I've seen some crazy things in my life.
We got a little sinus infection inside here. A little cold. Allergies.
Power's out. Always a good sign.
It's not like a good sign.
There's Taken inside. Anyone here?
I'm here in the closet.
Well, you're alive.
Anna
oh.
Estevez? Is that you?
Anderson? Didn't I tell you to fuck off?
Looks like it's a good thing I didn't.
Looks like. My leg's busted, so I'm gonna need your help.
Well, I'm time to fuck off.
There's a person out there with you invaded by something that we call the Shadow, and if you don't.
Taken. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Not today, big boy. Can I take the hat? Oh. My little head's cold.
All clear, Estevez.
You dead? Oh.
That leg doesn't look good.
You got a med kit for... You want a med kit?
But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Where to fucking start? We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, that was a boondoggle. My own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him.
No, I don't say...
In the woods. He had a close encounter with the Shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive.
Okay, good.
We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The Shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources. Problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
We'll check on my partner and turn on the power. Got loot in here?
Morgue, huh? Fantastic.